Speak life into those dry bones. And those dry bones arose.